controller. I love video games, Xbox, PlayStation, Nintendo,
and Sega, boy.
Really don't matter to me, man. Who ready to play? Hold up, the game here got something to say. Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, God Shepherd, and I'm back. Oh yeah, with another video. I'm also a hip-hop recording artist and all of that good old stuff, and I hope you know where to go find my music. Anyway, let's get into this video. You guys already know, of course, what time it is. It's Sunday, and it's time for my
awesome pickups.
Oh yeah, time for my awesome pickups, baby. And this time I got about four awesome pickups for you guys. Oh yes, yes, y'all. Four games that I have never tried or anything like that. So without further ado, let's get into these games. Oh yeah. All right, first up, we have Strange Brigade. I think that's right, you guys. I mean, oh yeah, there it is. Oh yes, yes, y'all. And this game, immediately, man, when I was checking it out, it just reminded me of like Tomb Raider and, you know, Uncharted, those type of games. So I really don't know much more than that. As far as me just kind of skimming through some trailers and things, that's just what it reminded me of. So can't wait to jump into it and really see what it's all about. All right, and next, man, we have Railway Empire. This right here was just, like, random. I was just like, let's just grab something random right quick. So, that's, what I did. Just grabbed a random game. And I was just like, well, let's see what it's all about. So, I'm gonna just off looking at the back, I'm assuming, like, I'm building railways and little cities and things of that nature that evolve around the railway or whatever. And it also, you know, you don't find this too often where you get you a little manual and things of that nature and a little poster in there. So yeah, it does say includes digital soundtrack poster and printed manual right there. But I don't know if the digital soundtrack will work since it's a used game. Maybe someone already used it. But again, that's a Railway Empire there. All right, now another game right here, you guys, that I was just hesitant on getting when it first came out, and that's Crackdown 3. I've played the other Crackdowns, if you will, but never really got into this one just because I was hearing all the craziness about it. Just people didn't like it. So, but you know, I would say to you guys out there, when people are reviewing games, even like myself, if I review some, you know, take it upon yourself to try them out yourself and just see what you feel about them. Because just because somebody else doesn't like them don't mean you won't. But so I just figured, hey, what the heck, I need to get my little Xbox One collection up some more. So I said, I'm just going to grab Crackdown 3. And that's what I did. Grab this, and there's nothing too special in there, just the game. So can't wait. And plus, it's an Xbox One exclusive. You don't find too many. Well, I won't go there. But you don't find too many exclusives. But yeah. Anyway, that's number three. And moving on, the last one right here. Oh yeah, man. I am. What can I say? I am a Yakuza fan. I got a lot of Yakuza games, and right here, this is Yakuza Like a Dragon. Oh yes, brand new right here. It's the Steelbook version. And yeah, the Steelbook edition, and it includes Legends costume set. And yeah, so there's that, you know, you get that good old costume set, and it just says Rise Like a Dragon on the back right there. So yes, yes, y'all, can't wait to get into this. Sorry about all the glare. But yeah, that's the last awesome pickup that I got. And I think there's one other game. I think that's, you know, in the Yakuza family as well. I really want to get that game. I just can't find it anywhere. But anyway, that's all of my awesome pickups. All right, there you guys have it. All my awesome pickups for the week. Oh yeah, Like a Dragon. You guys already know Crackdown, Railway Empire, and Strange Brigade. Oh yeah, and there's the, you know, the contents there that were, that was inside of the, you know, the railway empire. You know. Oh yeah, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, share your thoughts, and don't forget to hit that bell button so you'll be notified when I'm doing new videos. Until next time, thank you guys for tuning in to GameHead. Peace.